India, our home. A giant stage where so many great stories have played out. This stage has seen so much drama over the centuries. So many heroes, so many villains, so many stories with crazy plot twists. Kingdoms, big and small. All these different kings engaged in the never-ending struggle for power and territory. There were powerful kingdoms with strong rulers and huge, well-equipped armies with magnificent palaces and beautifully sculpted temples, while some kingdoms just had small territories and forgotten cultures. But every now and then comes along an ambitious king who wants to be powerful, to be the greatest conqueror of his time, and wants to be remembered all through history as a legend. In this chapter, we will witness some mighty kings and their journey to conquer the world.
There were some really great kingdoms in North India around 2,500 years ago. And they were called the Mahajanapadas. Some of them were more powerful than the others. And all of them were competing with each other. The four main Mahajanapadas were the Kashi, Koshala, Magadha, and the Republic of the Vajjis. And they were battling it out to see who would emerge as the supreme power in the region. The royal rumble between these kingdoms for power went on for a long time, until finally one of them emerged as the victor, Magadha. Yes, over time, Magadha rose to become one of the most powerful Mahajanapadas. It would be the center of power in northern India for centuries to come. Magadha was ruled by a lot of dynasties. The first important dynasty to rule Magadha was the Haryanka dynasty. And the first to the throne was Bimbisara. The best thing about him was that in addition to the normal methods of expanding his kingdom, such as wars, Bimbisara had another interesting strategy. Marriages! Yes, he acquired territory and allies not only through wars, but through marriages as well. He married into ruling families from Vaishali, Koshala, etc. to have powerful friends everywhere. But maybe he took this policy a bit too seriously. Bimbisara is said to have had 500 wives. That's a lot of birthdays to remember. Anyway, Bimbisara kept expanding his kingdom. And Magadha soon stretched over a very large area. He ruled from 544 BCE to 492 BCE and lived in the age of the Buddha. There are even stories that he met and took the blessings of the Buddha when Buddha visited Magadha. He conquered other Mahajanapadas like Avanti. And Avanti's fabled southern capital, Mahishmati, was taken over. He established the first capital of Magadha at Rajagriha. He ran a well-administered kingdom, and Magadha prospered under him. Bimbisara was succeeded by his son, Ajatashatru, who is supposed to have imprisoned and killed his father to get the throne. These kingdoms and their succession issues. It never stops, does it? Ajatashatru ruled from 492 BCE to 460 BCE. He started expanding his kingdom aggressively and finally defeated their childhood enemy, Koshala, and occupied its capital, Shravasti. One of the major achievements of Ajatashatru was his success over the Vajjis. Legend has it that he had none other than the Buddha himself advising him on military strategy. Imagine that. Ajatashatru is supposed to have gone to the Buddha for advice on how to defeat the Vajjis. The Buddha told him that Vajji was ruled by a huge group of kings who worked together as and when needed. He said it would be impossible to defeat them as long as they were united and trusted each other. After speaking to the Buddha, Ajatashatru sent his minister, Vasakara, to cause conflict among the kings and the generals and to divide them. So finally, it was the day of the face-off between Ajatashatru and the Vajji. As the saying goes, united we stand, divided we fall. So the Vajjis were weak because they were not united and were divided by Ajatashatru's minister. In addition, the new military technologies introduced by Ajatashatru posed them even greater difficulties. Needless to say, it was a crushing victory for Magadha.
If you like this video and want to watch many more amazing videos like these, like and subscribe to our channel now.